on the ground in a field of vacant lotness monster. No. No. So today's video is going to be a St. Patrick's Day hair, makeup, and outfit video. I'm going to be showing you guys three different outfits, a makeup look, and a hairstyle. I've been out on this vacant lot field type thing for about 2 hours, and every time I walk in the deep parts of the like ground grass slash weed stuff, I feel like I'm gonna get bit by a snake. And I don't have my phone, so I'm kind of scared that I will be stranded crying helplessly, so no one will hear me except for the workers. So we are going to kick this video off with makeup. So I'm just taking my Makeup Forever HG liquid foundation and applying a small amount of that to my skin. Next, I'm applying Maybelline's Dream Matte Powder to set my foundation. Now I'm taking NYC's Smooth Skin Bronzer in Sunny and using that to contour my face. For eye makeup, I'm using the Maybelline Color Tattoo Eyeshadow in the color bronze and applying that on my lid and into my crease. Next, just take a small eyeshadow brush and blend that color out. Next, I'm taking the Maybelline Color Tattoo Eyeshadow in Emerald, and I'm using a small pencil brush to apply that to my lower lash line. Now, I'm just going to curl my eyelashes and apply one coat of my favorite mascara. I will be using Benefit's Their Real Mascara and applying that to my upper and lower eyelashes. For lips, I just applied a chapstick. Take a section from the front part of your hair and divide that into three equal sections and start braiding that all the way down. Once you've finished braiding, go ahead and secure that with an elastic. Using a bobby pin or clip of your choice, go ahead and secure that to the back of your head. And then with your leftover hair, go ahead and braid that into one side braid. And then just secure with a hair tie. Okay, so this first outfit is pretty perf to the perf if you love One Direction like me. So my shirt is from the online store called screened.com. It's a baseball tee and it's green and it says Kiss Niall, he's Irish, with a little four-leaf clover on it. And for bottoms, I just have a pair of jean shorts on. And for shoes, I have on my mint green Vans. This next outfit is great if you're not going to be doing too much on St. Patty's Day, but you still want to be festive. So my top is a mint green shirt from the pajama section at Target. Don't ask, I don't know, I just saw it and I was like, I have to have it. And if it's cold where you live, I recommend throwing on a sweatshirt. This emerald green one is from Target. If it's cold where you live, go ahead and substitute the shorts for pants so you don't freeze your booty off. So this last outfit is personally my fave and also most likely the one I will be wearing on St. Patty's Day. So I'm just rolling up these sleeves to my shirt. My shirt is from screened.com again and it says I, four leaf clover, Niall. And if you're not a One Direction fan, no biggie, just go ahead and wear a plain green tee. Okay, so that is it for my St. Patrick's Day hair, makeup, and outfit video. I hope you guys enjoyed it, and make sure to send me pictures if you try out. There was a fly. I'm not like shooing you away. I'm shooing the fly. Yeah, yeah. Make sure to send me pictures if you guys try out any of these looks. I would love to see how they come out. And my booty's hurting because I'm sitting on a rock. So I love you guys, and I'll talk to you in my next video. Bye! I'm like a bird. I wanna... I don't know where my home is. Oh, I almost stepped into a snake hole. Oh my gosh. Ah! I went pretty all out for this video. I even have a mint green bra on. Yeah, that's how I do. I look like a hoodlum. Get it? Hoodlum. It's like 90 degrees in Southern California. And I'm wearing a jacket. That makes a lot of sense. Oh my god, my pits are sweating. It's so hot out here. Sebastian, what would you do if the hottest girl in school asked you on a date? Okay, I messed that one up. Yeah. Yes. One more time. Bang that time, I swear. Loud noises. Oh god, I thought someone was like gonna come kill me. It's just a tree trimmer. It's all good. What you looking at, bro? Yeah, walk away. He drove away instead of walk, but I wanted him to walk. Got me like, oh my gosh, I'm so in love with my Shamrock Shake. I call it a shammy. Niall, if you see this video, I got you a Shamrock Shake. I love this song. Make me time. Hi, I'll have a small Shamrock Shake, please. That's it, thanks. Thank you. Will I am, it's Britney. Aw, yeah. I'm waking up.